no one really knows all the sacrifices that you make. Just to be good.
Before I won US Open,
so many people told my dad that I would never be anything.
Naomi, she was like an overnight superstar.
And I think that pressure weighed heavily on her.
I think the amount of attention that I get is kind of ridiculous. No one prepares you for that. I don't know. I feel like I'm struggling.
She's young.
Everyone has an opinion. Her sponsors, her family, social media, you want to add in like another million people.
Growing up, all I was thinking is like, I want my mom to like be happy. I want her to stop working. She would work overtime. She would sleep in her car. And for me, that was my whole point of playing tennis. My dad's always been proud of where he comes from. Whenever I'm in hard situations, he's always told me my ancestors were on the ship for like 40 days. I use that as strength. I always had this pressure to maintain the squeaky image. But now I don't care what anyone has to say.
None of these deaths had to happen, and I just want everyone to know the names.
We learn every day. Living by example is the best we can do for our community, for our kids.
For so long, I've tied winning to my worth as a person. To anyone that would know me, they know me for being a tennis player. So, like, what am I if I'm not a good tennis player?